everyone, my name is Lida. Have a good evening. As you know, New Year is coming. So I have some goals like receive a scholarship from a principal, always be happy, be a good student, make my parents buy me a new phone, and play games more. Some things I want to do more in the future is playing more, sleeping, studying, and reading more. And things I like, I want to do less in the future is do less housework. And something I want to achieve is make friends with some other boys in my school, get more money by receiving scholarship, playing something positive, and eat less junk food, getting a lot of lucky money from my relatives. This year I will go to school by electric bike, and I will put all of my savings in my piggy bank. Have a nice new year, bye.
Welcome to hello everyone, today is the last day of 2020 and welcome to 2021. And I have many goals in this year to make it a better day, better year. And firstly, my first goal is to be a good daughter, and I want to be a good daughter. I will help my parents with their work and our housework every day. Secondly, I will try to study better to have more better scholastic achievements to make my parents proud of me. Thirdly, I want to have more friends around me so that they can share with me my sadness and my happiness in my life when I need them. Another thing that I want wishes is to be in good health. Everyone wants a good health. Finally, I want to think positive about my problems and always smile. I always try my best to achieve my goals to make myself a better version. I hope this year will become a nice year. Happy New Year. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Max. This year I want more luck, money, and height, and more smart, and I want less of stress and poor and homework. This year I will study hard, be more positive, be more funny, be more careful, and in the next year I will be study hard, help my mom do housework, help dad do housework. And be a good student. Goodbye. And what about you?
My name is Jack, and in New Year I will have more money. I want to have more smart. I want to have an iPhone, a laptop, a computer, a camera, and I want to have less test homework. Less day to study, have less housework, have less work to do. And this year I will study not hard very much. I will rest more. I will fix my computer. And this is a 5 goal I will do in the year is fix the laptop. Gross a lot of money. I will take the money from my friend and get to the bed earlier than usual. Bye bye. Goodbye. And never see you again.
Love you. Bye.
Hello everyone. I'm Natalie and this year 2021. I hope I will have many possible changes. I will be 18 in August. I'm trying to achieve my dreams. Firstly, I will pass the university exam, which I like. This is the most important dream for me. Secondly, I hope I am always positive in 2021. I will think more positively and keep calm in solving problems. I will be fitter. I will do exercise every day to be taller and healthier, as well as this. After I take an exam for university, I will try to reach 6.5 IELTS. I know that is different, but I know I can do it. Finally, I hope I can earn a lot of money from college trip in university or part-time jobs, and I will a lot of work experience in my job. In conclusion, my dreams in 2021 are really difficult, but I will try to achieve them. Thank you for your listening. Bye.
Hello everybody. You know that New Year 2021 is coming. So to make this year is more meaningful, I have some goals for myself. First, I can buy new smartphone by myself and my dad will accept it. And second, I hope I can become a good student and daughter so that my family and teacher can be proud of me. Third, my family will always be happy and healthy. And I hope my new house is be complete and perfect. Finally, I hope this year is a nice year for everyone, including me. And I hope all the bad things will happen to you in this year. And happy new year, everyone. Bye.
Hi, I'm Alexa, and this is my new year resolution. I want to talk about the things I will achieve in the new year. I want to pass all my exams with high scores. I want to help my parents with the housework. And after that, I want to tell my parents to buy me some new computers, maybe to play games. And I want to earn money myself and buy myself something with my own money. I also want to finish the game Doki Doki Nobihaza and Outlast 1 and 2. I also hope that I can help my parents more in the housework and with the things in my home to my parents. Wish you guys the best in 2021. Thank you for listening. Bye.
Hi, my name is Kate. Today is the last day of 2020. These are my top 5 goals in 2021. First, I want to receive scholarship from my school. Second, I want to have a good score in my exam. Third, I want to have more friends in my class. Fourth, I want to meet more books. And fifth, I want to be more positive in next year. Next year, I want to take care for myself, study better, and can make my own money.
Hello guys, I'm Grace. Today is 31st of December 2020, the last day of the year 2020. And before entering 2021, I want to set some goals for me for the new year, in the new year. First, I think I want to be admitted in running high school for advanced students and winning the first prize in English province contest for advanced students. To achieve that, I think I should study harder and not play when studying anymore. And second, I think I want get enough sleep because this is the last year in secondary, so I have to study a lot. I hope when next year when I'm in grade 10, I will be free and can sleep early at night. That will help me healthier and be more positive. I think I want to be very happy with my family. Well, sometimes I have blazing roles with my mother, so it's not always and happily. I want to solve this problem, so I think it will be better if I care my family more and control my negative feelings, so that it will not very serious. And the last, of course, is getting much lucky money ahead. My budget is always short of money, so I think they're going to get more money to buy something I like. Goodbye, happy new year.
Good evening, I'm Anna. Today is the last day of 2020, and tomorrow we will welcome 2021. In these years, I will try to pass the exam with the high scores and be a good student. Help my parents more with homework and be a good daughter. Then I think I will talk with my parents to buy me a new smartphone and laptop. And maybe I will talk them to go somewhere to travel in the summer. After, I will spend time to play game and be a good gamer, I think so. But before this, I need to pass the exam. Finally, goals. I will save money and buy comics and novels that I like. And Happy New Year, everybody.